going on, everybody? It is your boy. Welcome to Fatboy Fraggers. It is Duo Hall Day, baby. I know y'all enjoy the Duo Halls. Thank you so much for supporting your boy. And if you are new to this channel, come on in. Hit that like and subscribe. Join the Fatboy family. This is the place of positivity, of energy, and always bringing it, baby. Now, don't forget about Sundays. The Sunday Frag Chat is becoming a normal thing now. And I'm seeing other, channels doing Frag Chats. I challenge my subs to beat these chat rooms with viewers. We got the 50 last time. Let's see if we can get up to 70 or 80 and catch up to a little guy named Mr. Smelly. He's gotten into this too, Frag Chat. You can tell when somebody sat down with somebody and had the hard truths told to them that, hey, a little bit bland, you need to switch it up or you're going to be stagnant. That's why you always got to look inward, baby. I always look inward and say, hey, what can I make better? You can't not look anywhere and not try to fix it. So what you end up with is somebody trying real hard. So come on down Sunday at 5 p.m. And we got a great debate going on about maceration. We're going to talk about clone houses. We're going to have some owners of clone houses join us. So make sure you're there. If you have your questions, you get to ask them. Sound good? All right, let's do this, baby. Let's do a haul. All these are available at the FatboyFraggers.com store. Support your boy, your customer is always right. Now, back by popular demand, I had so many requests. Of course y'all want it. The buy one, get one half off is back. There are some limitations, though, on which ones can be half off. But other than that, y'all make sure you check it out. You buy one clone decant, you get the second decant automatically for half off if it's a qualifying decant. Support your boy, the customer's always right. Here's my box. Alright. Here we go. I'm pretty sure these are all new ones. Now, if you're new to my channel and you haven't seen my haul videos, there's a lot of fun, first of all. Know this, that if they're great, I'm going to give it a yeah, yeah. If they're okay, they're going to get a yeah, yeah. If they're not good, I'm just going to go, or I'm going to say, dude, dude. Or worse. So, this is my first opinion. It's the first time I opened them. All right, so we got the two I picked up from, I got two of these because I always like to buy two of the big ones. I don't know why. It just seems that they sell out and I forget to get a second one. This is called Adua Masham. He's got two of them here. It's a floor frame. We're going to save this for the end because people are really excited about that. But we'll get into these last. And here's the box. All right, let's go. I'm looking for Packer number one, still Dua, and Asian number one. Let's see what we got here. All right. Oh, row tie, by the way. Row tie, baby. All right, first one up is Latin Honey Havan. This should be good. This is, I think it's, what do you know about that? This one, let's turn up just a little bit. It's Montabaco from Orma and Jane, and I can't remember what the other one is, but it should be a nice honey tobacco fragrance. I think it's actually Dua's creation of Honey Havan with Orma and Jane's Montabaco. Montabaco. That's really nice. That's sweet honey. The honey done the right way. I like that. That's a yeah, yeah. All right, let's get a couple at a time. All right, it's a Killian one. Killian's been a miss. These Killians, because Dua's gone, it's Killian kick, and they have not been good. Let's find out, though. This one's called Slow Kill. I love the artwork on that one. That's awesome. Slow Kill, I can't remember what Killian is, but let's find out. If you want to know what these are made of, what they're a clone of, I'll leave the link for Dua along with my link. Here's the deal. It's got to be spontaneous. I don't need to know everything. I have a busy schedule. There's people calling me every day. Do not get your feelings hurt if you don't get a call back from me the same day or a message back in the same day. Okay? Now I'm on vacation. I'll be able to answer more questions. You know, I know people are hearing things about a fragrance. Nothing yet. Your boy has not made up his mind on the fragrance thing yet. I'm still thinking about it. But, don't be offended if I don't get back with you right away. If something's wrong with your order, I'm going to email you right away. Because I am super busy with my job and everything else. But I promise you, y'all mean something to me. Slow Kill. Y'all liking the new camera? I'm loving my new camera. Upgraded my phone. I still have my other one, but I upgraded my phone. Got a good deal. I got the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3. Because I wanted something small in my pocket. And I'm loving this phone, man. Alright, here we go. It's nice. It's not bad. It's not, I was really working for, I expected something really bad. That's not a nice aromatic fragrance. It's not bad. And it's a yeah. That's okay. I like it. So far, so good, dude. Every time I say this, like, downhill. Next up is, oh, God. I have no desire now. I don't care what anybody tells me. This is not going to smell good. And I don't get the excitement for this one. Roses and Chocolate Kisses. Here we go. I knew it. It's just the wrong kind of chocolate, the wrong kind of everything. That's a huh. Roses and Chocolate Doo Doo. Sorry, I know some of y'all were excited about this one, but I have no occasion where I would wear this. None. Unless I was mad at somebody, I'm trying to piss them off. The do a sale today. Yeah. I can guarantee one thing, that your boy will not win that giveaway. Do is doing a big giveaway. If you spend $500, you get your name in your drawing this weekend. They're sending people to Dubai on a trip with them. You get to go to Dubai. But Megan David is going to be there. I told my wife, I said, babe, we have no chance of winning that one. You can forget about it. And I don't want to go to Dubai, first of all. I'm good. But anyways, I just thought about that. So I got the sale to do today. I spent $500. I always do anyways, you know. I think they should just give me 2 tickets, to tell you the truth. But they said Mega Dave was going to be there. I'm like, he ain't going to want me there. We'll see. Maybe we could patch things up in Dubai. Before we continue, though, Music Break, my favorite song, one of my favorite songs. Sing with me now. Let's do this. Here we go, baby. You ready? I need this side of the room. Ready? This side of the room. Now this side. That side. Now bring it back, baby. Now this side. Everybody now.
Being obscene. Cause see, I know the type. They got drunk, they got guns, and yes, they wanna fight. And they see a young couple having a time that's good. And the Eagles wanna test the brother's manhood. So they came to test me cause of my heritage. And the loud, bright colors that I wear. I was a target cause I'm a fashion misfit. And the outfit that I'm wearing, brother's dissonant. Well, I stay calm and pray the niggas leave me be. But they squeeze the parts of my date's anatomy. Why, Lord, your brothers have to drill me? Cause if I stop and hit this man, I'll have to kill me. You see,
woo, baby, I love this song, man. This is one of my most inspiring songs, baby. Oh, I want a little longer on that one, but man, you gotta appreciate that song, baby. Just appreciate it. Turn it down a little bit. All right, so next up is hashtag no perfume. This is I think the first time I've seen them do a Julian Has a Gun fragrance. I don't know what it, I've never smelled Julian Has a Gun. Every time I look at that, I think about Jamie Has a Gun for some reason. I don't know why, but I do. All right, here we go. I don't expect. Here we go. No, I don't like that. That's an awesome, it's like weird, not even, this is not cologne, it's what it is called. Hashtag no cologne either, or perfume, I don't know what this is. Ugh, I don't like it. That's a hunt. All right, next up, I knew that wasn't going to be good. I'm going to buy that for her. You know, Versus Development is the group that had that one guy with the dashiki on that would always dance. This is him singing right here. Right? Here you go, ready? You hear me in the background, watch. Here he goes. Here he goes. I think I already missed it, maybe I did. Here he goes. That guy with the cane was just like pimping it. Oh, man. That was like, I thought we were going to have the next Parliament Funkadelic. You know, a bunch of eclectic, amazing artists all coming together and being different. Pushing against the grain, but no, it didn't work. One album. And what an album it was. Alright. Next up. Oh, God. Here we go. No, it's a good one. It should be good. Mandarin Oolong Tea. Now, I've been massively impressed with Oolong Tea, which is their version of Wulong Cha from Nishanay. And this is that one, but they added that Mandarin orange to it, so basically, to me, it's like taking Silver Mountain water and putting orange in it. That's what I'm trying to think here. I'm trying to give you kind of a mental picture of that. It should be good. I'm putting this on the skin. I've been waiting on this one. Yeah, that's nice. That's really nice. It's well balanced. I like that. That's a really nice fragrance. Wow. Really nice. No more Beastie Boys, baby. You know what I say? There's always more room for Jell-O. There's always more room for Beastie Boys, baby. All right, let's go on to the next one. All right. Oh, yeah, it's a good one. This is called hashtag throwback. I think, oh, man, I was just reading this one. This is, golly, it's an older formulation of a fragrance. Man, I can't think of it. It's a designer fragrance. It's so on the tip of my tongue. But I don't know. I'm sorry. Hashtag throwback. Like your boy. That's nice. That's really nice. That's super nice. I know what that is. Just can't put a finger on it. All right. What I like to do from this point going forward is to give a tip about reviewing every day now. Like, you know, Juan's Corner, let's call it. So here's my 1 minute Juan's Corner. We'll turn the music down, get kind of serious. All right. You can always tell when somebody's trying too hard to be funny or to be edgy or to be different. Because it's not like them. It's not what you're used to seeing when you watch it. So what most people don't understand is it's so much easier to keep the subs you got and build off them than it is to get new ones and keep them entertained. Because if you got a sub to come in to watch your little shit that you're starting to do right now, or your live streams on Friday where you're starting those up and you're having all these crazy guests on there. It's not even about fragrances. I don't know what it's about. And you're way out of your league. I mean, way out of your depth. You're not in that kind of realm where you can juggle 8 people on a live stream and keep it all centered. It ain't there. Just don't have the personality for it. So, if that's you and you're doing something like that, back up. You don't have to change everything about yourself. You do have to keep it fresh. But what I recommend to do is take the feedback you got. Don't go to the guy who's, the worst thing to do is to get advice from somebody who's been super successful because you think that's the way you have to do it. Take advice from different people. Come up with your own plan to be better. If your channel's not doing well, look inward. Ask around, not just the one person, but a bunch of people. Ask your friends, tell them to be honest with you. Don't ask your subs because they love you to death. That's why they're following you. Stay fresh. The only way to stay in this game and work, in my belief, is to continue to bring the energy every time. You'll be okay. But that's just a little tip I'm giving people now. I'm going to do it not every video, once in a while. But, don't try to change yourself in 2 seconds. Everybody thinks that work, it doesn't. It just makes you look cheesy. It makes you look cheesy. And you're that girl who you broke up with or guy, and they're begging for you to come back. And you're just like, you're uncomfortable around it. It's almost like, you think less of them for crying and begging. That's the way it looks now. If you do something like that, we're thinking less of you. All right. Moving on. This one right here, hashtag throwback, is a nice fragrance. It is a nice throwback. It's straight up going to make you know this one's going to be on Throwback Tuesday video for sure. All right. That's a yeah. What do we have next? Let's turn the music back up. All right. All right, what is this one? It's a colorful one. It is called His Obsession. This is Calvin Klein's Obsession from Man 80s Formulation. His Obsession. I've never smelled an obsession. You believe that? It's crazy, right? I never really have. Never really have. Nice. My eyes, sorry. It's nice. This is not all, it's nice. It's nice. That throwback was really nice. Let's see here. So far, let's tally up here. All right, we have one in the two in the That one was good. That one was okay. All right, so we got 5 in the yeah, and 2 in the so far. Not a bad ratio. Moving on. I'm about halfway through. Hey, a lot of new fragrances came out this month. This week, that week. Alright. This is my restock of Mandarin, Mandarin, whatever. It'll sell good. That's why I bought 2 of them. Now, also, I will have listings up tomorrow of some full bottles now. I'll start putting on my website. So, yes, Fat Boy Fragrance will start carrying full bottles. Pricing will be not crazy, stupid Facebook page member pricing. They tried talking down to nothing. It will be about $10 less than what you can buy on Duo. And every single one that I do sell in there will come with a free travel decant to put your stuff in there and a Fat Boy sample pack. So, whatever Duo's price is, I'm going to take off whatever it is for the best sale they had, like 30% off the bottle, and that's what you're going to pay for a retail, because mine's are brand new, you're not paying shipping, you're getting a free travel decant with it, and a Fat Boy 5 sample pack. So, nobody can beat that, so I don't want to hear about it. What I will stop doing is trying, no offense to a Facebook group, I get it, man, it's so much easier when it's in my store, because people just buy them, and I don't have to answer 35 questions, and they look at the picture, description, and go. And they know they can't swap with me. It's just straight up, you gotta buy it. So let you know that. So they will be listed sometime this week. You will find them under one collection. The collection will be called the Full Bottle Collection of Duos. Find it, search for it, you'll find it there. The ones that are available, I'm starting small, but I will get it growing. You know about this one, baby. All right, moving on next. Luminous Charm. Ooh, look, it's got gold flakes. Maybe I could get gold flakes. Then look. I had no idea this thing had gold flakes in it, guys. Here's the problem with gold flakes. I don't know if they just dissipate. They don't spray in your skin, do they? I wonder. Let me find out. I'll put this on the skin, too. I don't know what Luminous Charm is. I can't remember. But I was enamored by the gold flakes. I don't see no gold flakes. It's nice. It's really nice. It's a really nice fragrance. Wow, I gotta find out what that is. That's nice. Luminous Charm is a hit. I like that one a lot. I got my rig the way I really want it now, man. I got my tablet right here. I control the music. I got a microphone right here, so it's really close to me. Man, and a new camera. I'm feeling really good now. I know. It's amazing. All right, next up we have... This is not going to be good. Where's the U guy? I need him. Prince of Oud. Let's see if it's Prince of Oud or Prince of Jeju. No. No. And I don't have a vendetta against Oud. Y'all know that, man. I love fragrances. Oh, wait, whoa. I touched the camera. I got too excited. Something about this fragrance is tiger-esque. Hold on. Uh-oh. My nose went in the second gear where it smelled something like, in the beginning, but right when it started to settle down, I was like, whoa, what is that? Oh, yeah, this is not, it's bad. Maybe I was tripping. On the skin, it's hard. Where it smells like wet wood and doo-doo. But I don't know what I'm smelling. Maybe it's the other fragrance, but that combination wasn't bad. That's a no. No, it's bad. Who would smell like moldy wood? I don't get it, man. The Oud guy. My cards! I'm not going to look. You guys tell me where it is. You don't see that? Ah. Packer number 2, agent number 5. Listen, the day I get agent 1 is the day I give out a bottle, full duo bottle, of anybody's choice from the thing. I'm challenging it. Packer number 1, you can't send it to me. Fatboy Fragrance wants Packer number 1. And if I get it, I will give away one of the bottles that's not 100 ml. Let me get the 100 ml. I know how you guys are. Always looking for an advantage. A bottle of one of the regular size duos from there. No problem. All right. You pick it from the hall. All right. Rainwater. This is their second attempt at the Cologne Forte line that came out this year from MFK. Find out. I can't remember which one it is, but I wasn't a big fan of them all. So I liked only Celestia, I think. That's really, really nice. I think that's, wow. I see, yeah, I'm surprised. That's going to be a summer one right there, guys. Rainwater, put it in your summer list. If I ruled the rule, baby. We will all have a good time. I was going to say so much more, but I was like, Juan, keep it positive. All right, we got a couple left. Let's get the ones that we got left. We got 2 left, and we're out of here. All right, here we go. Ooh, Al, I was looking forward to this one. This one is called Dark Chocolate and Vanilla Symphony.
fresh and make me vision the better living type of place to raise kids in. Opening
now, this is dark chocolate, which I can't remember who, I think it was Gucci something, I can't remember. And Symphony, which I don't remember what it is, but I like those two fragrances. This one, I'm really hoping it's a real gourmand and stays away from any trying to be something that's not. Let's find out. Oh, yeah, that's right up my alleyway, man. And I'm really weird with this chocolate because this chocolate almost gives off a spoiled milk vibe. And I like that for some reason. It's weird. This is a 100% yeah, yeah. Really nice. Creamy. Oh, this is nice. All right, last one. The Blues. That's what Mega Day's gonna have. I win that contest. And get, he's gotta deal with me for 3 days. The Blues. The Blues, baby. I guarantee you, your boy's not winning that. I put money on it. I almost want to say I put my whole collection on, but I think they would just do it out of spite then. Not that Dua doesn't like me or anything, but I pretty much talk bad about this guy a lot. So to his credit, he's never responded. Which, and I only reason I did that because I felt like my livelihood was threatened. And I'm a competitive dude, man. I'm sorry, that's what I am. I'm a good guy. Anybody who knows me, man. It's like certain buttons, man. I gotta keep myself motivated. It's not motivating myself. Really. Moving on. Here we go. Last one, the Blues. This is YSL Jazz, I think what it is. And I've never tried that one either. I don't like it. I don't like that at all. It's okay. But it's not yeah, it's not yeah, yeah though. It's not yeah, yeah quality, man. I'm sorry. That's uh-huh. No, I don't like it. Alright, so let's tally up here. Oh, we got the big one left. We'll do these, and then we'll do the big one last. Alright, so we had I think we only had here we go. With this tally, we had 8 in the yeah, yeah, 4 in the huh. Not bad. Some of my favorites. Latin Honey Havan. I like that one. It's a great blend. Hashtag throwback is hashtag really good. And Mulong Chaw and Mandarin. Oh, yeah. Well, I got two of them. And where's the chocolate one? There you go, baby. That chocolate one is amazing. Dark chocolate and vanilla symphony. That's really good. This is amazing. All right. So, let's finish up here, baby. A little bit of supply taking us out. We're going to do the last one. Like I said, I bought two of these. And it's got plastic on it. Make it that fancy. Make it thin as cellophane. Get that fancy, man. As my aunt would say. I don't know about this one. I know that it's a hype train when it comes to these. Because Steven's already got his free one. He's doing his, you know, Steven's up to like his, you know, it's always that big picture of the thing. And he's like, you know, it's the same pose. It's like, how much they pay me for this fragrance to do this? Oh, Steven's got three new ones coming out. You know your boy's got you. If you're gonna buy Navitus, buy them only when they first launch. They're like $72 a piece. If it's a decent fragrance, it's worth $72, right? I don't get this. Like, man, just buy it. I mean, I bought big beers and for all five of them for half off. It was like $440. It was less than $100 for each of them. You know if you spent some money on some garbage that was over $100 and you were like, man, you know you did. I do love the box though. The box is like the Motor Elixir's box, nice leather box. I'll be doing a full review on this. Cause somebody always has to give you a genuine opinion that's not bought. Cause all you have on this right now is people who got it before anybody bought it. You need a real opinion on it. It's a lot of money to drop on this one. But it's a gorgeous box. I will say that. It's a gorgeous box. All right. You know, Masham, or Mushroom, or I don't know, man. I'm learning how safe I go to Dubai, right? All right. Dua Masham. And I'm sorry if I mispronounce it. I hate when people do that to my name. All right, let's find out. Floral Fruity, I think he said it was. No. Anybody want to buy the other one? Ha ha, that's horrible. Man. I got two of them. Maybe they'll get hot or something. I don't know, but that is not smelling good. I'll let it sit for a while. Maybe it needs to macerate. But Dua says the radio of the bottle, so it should smell good, right? Speaking of that, don't forget our debate for maceration is Sunday, tomorrow. Make sure you join us, man. We're going to talk about clone houses. If you're not a fan of clones, come in, trash them. But what I do ask is to be respectful with the guest. We'll make sure it's respectful. This isn't some clown show where people come in and wear bunny hats and bunny rabbit hat ears and stuff like that and come on there and drink. We can have fun, but when we have guests like that, we need to show them what we do. Bring it to them. Have fun and be respectful, because that's what it's about. All right. Y'all stay safe. Y'all stay well. And if you smell good, baby, and you feel good, baby, it's going to be all good. Fat Boy Fragrance Reviews is out.